As far as the HMD goes, it's maybe just a little bit heavier than legacy helmets. I've been really impressed with it so far, just in terms of the comfort. I was really kind of concerned about having to wear it for as long as we wind up wearing it, and I thought maybe that might become a problem, but it turns out to be extremely comfortable and not really heavy.